Wow, I just logged into NitroType and this is what I get. So we have a NitroType Christmas scene or a wallpaper, which is pretty good. And also this, I think this was last ones and then last ones. It's NitroType Xmas. So let's log in. Now that we're in, let's collect my mystery box. 15,000 and it starts in 36 minutes. What do you know? So I'm not late. So for the bonus, we get the Rudolph the Red Nose Racing Club. Oh, wow. And then you get a 500,000 to kick it into the season right off. And then you have a title called Wampus Little Helper. Woof, 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 Chewy. What? And now, then you get some more cash. And this is, wait, what is this? Is this an animated sticker? Wow. No, it's a car. What? What type of car is this? NitroType is running out of ideas. Wrapped and ready to fly. More cash, even more cash, and a sticker, Xmas. Wow. Xmas to the Xmas. That's what they used to say last Christmas. More cash, even more cash, and slay all day. Oh my god. More cash, and then we have the Lamborghini, which at least we got one of the Lamborghinis, which is probably one of the, like, my third best one. Wow, I can't believe it. Wow, okay, wow, more cash, even more cash, and you get a free gift of speed. It's a sticker. It's like a nitro. Jim hit the nose. More cash. You get a title up to snow good. Winter is so much fun. They're playing with words, huh? 1 million cash? I just want money, Mom. And then we have more cash. And then for last but not least, it's a car. It's the Festi tank, I think. And it's animated. Wow. That's super cool. And probably the best car in the season besides the throw-in car, which was thrown in. Let's see, learn about season. Oh, it's the same thing. They should change the reward sticker because that was like the first season. But let's see. Wow, I really like the interior or whatever it's called. And yeah, still doesn't start 30 minutes. Is the leaderboard still there? Yeah, they're still here, but I'm not sure. Is there anything on the updates page? Let's see, updates. Where's updates? October, nope. We still don't have anything for November, which I think they will not do anything for November. Let's see if anything on the dealership. That's what I thought. Looks like there's nothing on the dealership. That's pretty sad. Usually they did throw in it's a Gotham skin, which has a Yeti on top of it. So starts in 30 minutes and that's pretty nice. So, we reviewed all this and I have to say that the best car from the season is a tank. Explosive festive cheer. Wow. So let's see what it has here. It looks like there's some things right there. I don't know what they are. There's a lot of designs that makes it look Christmassy. And you have the canyon is literally a candy cane. Pretty good. And it's pretty animated, which I think might be the best animated car. Because besides the Nitro Furs cars, that one might be the best animated car. So yeah, I'll be doing videos for Christmas and when I reach different cars, and I'll be doing a Christmas car, I mean Christmas, wait a minute, I'll be doing a Christmas video when I get this car. Wait, no, where is it? Do I literally have to do this? Is this for free? Oh no, it's for gold members. Wow, it's for gold members. Sadly, not everybody gets it. But that's alright with me. Just kidding. Yeah, sadly, people that don't have the gold member, they won't be getting anything for any good car for Christmas. Yeah, they did have a Black Friday deal a week ago. So, yeah. So that's the end of this video. Please subscribe and like. And because if you subscribe and like, I will be I'll make sure to keep putting enough effort on my videos and keep posting daily, except Saturday and Sundays. So yeah, subscribe and like and comment and bye.